Hi there, people, and welcome back in the Farming Simulator. So here we are. As you can see, I got some new stuff, some new machines, and I got off screen. It's December the 1st today, but first let me address some issues from the last session. First thing first, the Stera fertilizer sprayer slash spreader. As I was saying, that is buggy. It's actually probably 99% it is not buggy. You know why it was stopping all the time? Because the field was already fertilized, you know? And it won't fertilize the field that was already fertilized. Yeah? That makes sense for you. Hopefully it does. So, the fault is completely on me on that one. I'm sorry, and if I ever go for the free fertilizer curls or cycles, I will definitely go for it. The next up, the horse aggravation DLC. The slurry spreader, or sprayer, whatever. Actually, even I reloaded the game, I have this drag hose down, and it was already using a lot of slurry, or digested at this point. So it is either glitched or whatever, because pretty much both the drag hose or the other implement, the 12 meter one, nobody's called now, every time you pretty much press V, it will put the hose and the other one down and start immediately spraying slurry. I know this is how it works on one of the sprayers, slurry sprayers, sprayers as well. But the horse one, the system actually have the B button for starting it on. And it actually does not matter at all if you press the B button or no. Which is kinda bothering me a lot. So I figured out that there might be a bug. Didn't find anything about that yet, but yeah, it's probably bug in my opinion. Yeah, this looks really good. Yeah, I like this. Here I messed some of my new vehicles. Anyway. And the sugar cane currently 370, okay, we'll go and sell it. I still have a bead and a can light the storage here, but I'm waiting with selling them. At least for now. I will see how much will the sugar cane drop when I sell all of this. But probably quite a lot. Will be a huge drop. Although well, I don't know, probably not. Because last time I remember the drop wasn't that horrible. We'll see. So yeah, I want to address those two issues. I didn't really like it for the horse slurry spreader, and pretty much I just got the one that I usually get. The one that costs like over 100k, but it's a good one. Never had any issues with that one. So yeah. That's it. What I'm pretty much trying to do currently is finish off the sugarcane. When we will finish off the sugarcane, then we will speed up the time. Yeah, I know I fucked up. Somebody stole the iron from the bridge. There we go, let's sell it. Next thing that I want to buy is that class tractor that I was talking about. Definitely. Okay, there we go. Let's see how much it drops. 100 euro, huh? Okay, we are not selling any more sugar cane, that's for sure. That's for sure indeed. There. He will be using this truck for the sugarcane harvesting. Hopefully you might. Of course, if I decide to do it myself, I keep the tipper over there, as you can see. Yeah, this will still take some time, unfortunately. But yeah, as you can see, also I did some off screen. Also, there was a new GPU driver this morning. When I turn on the G4 Experience, I will go and record this. It prompted me that there is a new driver, so I installed it. So you're feeling nicely. We'll need like second full train out of this field. I think it was right. Yeah, I think it was the second full train. Ah, today is a cleaning day in my house. Great, right? Ooh, my day. Today started the advent calendar. As well. If you don't know what advent calendar is, it's pretty much... It starts on December 1 and ends on December 24, aka Christmas. And each little window have a small chocolate in it with some sort of picture. So yeah, it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool indeed. Also the menu, I have to buy something that can spread the menu as well later on.
Yeah, definitely.
Definitely. So we'll see. We'll definitely see. Also the Smite game is having the adding match of the weekend for first 3 minutes of the day.
So I'm gonna participate in that today as well.
As well in Saturday and Sunday. But yeah, this like event weekend means a lot of bad players will come to play. And since they're pretty high elo, there's a live chance that there will be a match with them. Ooh, the matchmaking is the best, right? Yeah, not really. Matchmaking fucking sucks. Yeah, holy crap, we are filling this truck pretty nicely, buddy. My mother is already awake. That's pretty soon. Also, yeah, I was talking how yesterday was snowing. We actually got a lot of snow now, which is pretty surprising for this time of the year, because we usually get snow in like January and only at the end of the November pretty much. But yeah, it's fine in my opinion. Hopefully the winter will be in the winter and not in the fucking spring as well. Like the last 2 years, yeah, in the fucking May it was freezing. At the beginning of the May, it was fucking stupid in my opinion. Because a lot of fruit trees are already flowering, and when it's freezing, it's pretty much the flowers will freeze and you will have no fruit. And that's pretty nasty. Because I want fucking fruits. I really like fruits, you know. Yeah, especially like cherries. And cherries are great because you have them only one time per year, you know. Usually cherries are at the end of the May and beginning of June are pretty much the times when you have the cherries. At least here where I live. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Come on, buddy, harvest this harvest. And model full. Okay. The rest of this won't be even one full truck. Maybe like half of the truck. Maybe more, we'll see. Alright. Let's go there. Yeah, by the way, if you notice, I'm using the American style trucks or trucks. In this, because I think they are more fitting. Great, now I have to clean this up. Yeah, I can do it while I'm speeding up. Good thing that I kept that shovel over there. Yeah, good thing. One thing I'm wondering, if you tip off into any of the grain elevators, can you like take it from there? For example, if you tip like to elevator grain elevator 2, can you take it from grain elevator 3, or you have to go actually to the grain elevator 2? Yeah, I'm wondering about it. Yeah, okay, I have to do it on the other angle. There we go. It'll get even darker soon, because 10 p.m. is coming in the game. Of course, now it's 7:30 in the morning. So that's fine, I guess. Okay, there we go. There we go, indeed. Nice job, buddy. Shouldn't take less, shouldn't take more than 10 minutes. Hopefully. Well, yeah, we could have finished it. I prefer the finished field. I don't really like unfinished work. Wait, my cat now wants to see my mother. I have to let it out. Go. Yeah, he's like a baby. But even my baby. Well, he's not a little, that's for sure. He's pretty big for a cat. And weighs 7.5 kilograms. Yeah, I remember when I was with him at the vet this year, like in June. And the first thing when I came, like Vanilin was like, "Whoa, that's a huge cat." Yeah, well, it's well-fed cat, you know. Love and good food is gonna do miracles for the cat. Actually, I take that back. We might have even maybe even full truck. Yeah, I was talking about this one being half, but yeah, I take that back. Yeah, by the way, Advent is starting as well. Well, by the Advent calendar. But yeah, this Sunday, there will be lighting the first candle. That's kind of cool tradition. Yeah, I know how many actually Christian religion have this, but I am Roman Catholic, and yeah, this is one of the our main traditions. Yeah, pretty much two biggest time of the year for Roman Catholic are Easter and Christmas. The Easter is of course even bigger than Christmas because the resurrection of Jesus. And the Christmas is of course not a big one because Jesus was born at Christmas. But yeah, if you're a Roman Catholic, you should know this stuff. Or even other Christians. I don't really know what other Christian religions actually have this. But Christmas is actually pretty much all of Christian religions probably celebrate Christmas. I don't know about the Easter though, but Easter is mainly probably for the Roman Catholics, I think. But man, Easter is pretty much really long. It starts at Thursday, which is called Green Thursday. Then we got White Friday. What is called the Saturday? I totally forgot what is the Saturday called now. No. The Friday is called Big Friday. The Saturday is called White Saturday. Yeah, and then we got the Easter Sunday and Easter Monday. Yeah, that's how they are called. So it's pretty much 5 days in a row. With the White Saturday being the pretty much the longest. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I remember when I was kids, it was already. Yeah, back then. Well, it was usually the beginning of the spring, either at the end of the March or early April. But it's always cold. I remember standing outside, like, and it lasted in church, like, at least 2 hours. Yeah, it was pretty much the longest out of all Roman Catholic. What is the name? Oh, Jesus. I can't remember the name in English. I'm sorry for that. But it's pretty much the longest. Yeah, it lasts for a really, really, really long time. It's crazy for how long time it actually lasts. go. There we go, buddy. Turn around. Let me wait for you. Okay. There we go. Yeah, it's a fucking cool truck. It's crazy. That is indeed pretty crazy. Yeah, let's help. Okay. Yeah, it's pretty common helper on the map, that's for sure. It's something like G was in the other maps. Yeah, good old G. Good old G indeed. After this, we're definitely speeding up. Well, it took us half an hour to finish this, which is not that bad. Told you the last three sessions, and I was right about it. It really lasted three sessions. I like how it's falling down. Really nice animation. Alright then, let's go. Time to speed up. Right now, if it was down like this, it would already start. But here I have to press B to start it, which I actually wanted. Oh man. Again the double. I was hoping to avoid this, but obviously it got to me again. Oh well, whatever. Shit doesn't really happen. Oh yeah, it does. Definitely does. Yeah, I fed my animals off screen as well. Hopefully they might. You don't mind.